I see you're wearing my favorite outfit, ma'am. You're wearing the shorts and high heels. Fantastic. I love that outfit. It says so much. It says, I'm going to the prom, but there could be a barbecue. My God, that is sexy. So smart. What if there's ribs at this event? Get my eating shorts. I'm about to fuck up a buffet. What kind of girls you looking for there, fellas? What kind of girls you like?
Like a good sense of humor.
Good sense of humor? All right. Are you trying to sleep with me? Because I was like, what kind of girls you like? I like to laugh. Meow, 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 meow. You like them tall? You like them short? You like them wide? You like them iceberg-like? What's that?
Curvy.
Tall and curvy? All right, I'll put it out there. Any tall and curvy girls? Sorry, buddy. Looks like it's not happening tonight.
Short and skinny?
Oh, just change his mind. Short and skinny. Just keep describing girls until it happens.
One eye, one eye. Is anybody here with one eye?
Tell you what, cross-eyed people are dicks. Because they will not tell you which eye to look in. They will let you struggle for 15 minutes while you try to figure out which one is the dominant one. And they know what you're doing because they brush their teeth in the mirror every morning, so they've seen it before. They know exactly what I'm talking about. Those are the people that should have their own show on the TLC right there. Cross-eyed life, I'd watch that show, I tell you, right there. You put them in a round room, they gotta find their way out. It'll never happen, though. Never happen. Too many midget shows on the TLC. Yeah. 18 midget shows on the TLC. They only need one. I get their struggle. They can't reach it. I told that joke in Syracuse a couple weeks ago. Some lady snapped. Don't say that word. And I was like, what word? And she said, midget. I was like, well, how come you can say it? And she said, I'm a midget. And I have horrible eyes, and I said, you look normal. She said, I'm on a stool, you motherfucker! That was the night I was punching the dick by a midget. Because once they come running at you, you cannot slow them down. I'll tell you that. They have very powerful buttocks with those little legs. It's an inertia thing. She just come like that. Some of you are laughing. Other, that's bullshit. That didn't happen. That's right, it didn't happen. She actually punched me right here. Had I been a black man, I would have been punched in the dick by a midget. But I'm a white guy, she missed me by this much. Some of you are laughing, other, we got a big dick too, nah. No, you don't, white guy. Everybody knows white large is a black medium.